You may be hearing a lot of talk lately about spending on prescription medicines. But what you may not know is that since 2000, biopharmaceutical companies have brought more than 500 new medicines to U.S. patients, resulting in significant progress against some of the most costly and challenging diseases. Despite this, spending on retail prescription medicines accounts for the same percentage of healthcare spending today as in 1960. In fact, government actuaries project that spending on prescription medicines will continue to grow at a rate that is consistent with overall healthcare spending through the next decade. This is possible because the marketplace for prescription medicines is unlike any other part of the U.S. healthcare system. Companies race to be first to market with a new medicine. It's a race because most medicines already have competitors also in development at the same time trying to get approval. Once these patents end, brand medicines then face additional competition from lower-cost generics, which currently account for 90% of all medicines prescribed to U.S. patients. Because significant research and development resources are not required for the manufacturing of generics, the cost of a generic medicine is typically up to 80% less than that of the brand medicine. And all the while, insurers aggressively negotiate the prices of medicines. To put the spending on medicines into perspective, the U.S. will spend $13.5 trillion on hospital care over the next decade. Innovative medicines help patients live longer and healthier lives, and play a critical role in helping to control future healthcare costs. With all the noise and misinformation, make sure you understand the truth about spending on prescription medicines. Learn more about the cost and value of medicines at pharma.org/cost.